Okay, boss, fine. Today we'll proceed for adding multiple view elements to alert dialog. So how to add? Let me go for a pen. Let me show you the demonstration for this. Take an example in my activity. When I on click on button, the dialog box should appear. This is my device, Android device. Okay, and on this Android device, I will take one button. This is one button. This is the button. When you on click on that button, you should see the dialog box. Dialog box appearing here. Okay. And in this dialog box contains some fields like here. If I proceed here, okay, boss, fine. This is title, this is message, body of the alert dialog, and these for buttons only. So let me add what boss, let me give the names here. So click me. Click me. Click me. Okay. Click me. When you click me, this dialog box should appear. Here is the, I'll give some icon. If you are interested to give the icon, you can give the icon. Set the icon first here. Some icon. Then this is what call was admin login. Admin login. And here you should get what was? Here you should get a message. In the case of let me add here username, one edit text. Second, let me add here password. Okay, like this you can take multiple. And when you enter the username and passwords, this should verify, this should validate. Okay, this will proceed. Fine. And one other icon here. This is one other icon. So we'll proceed for designing this application. Create the Android application. Create the Android application for adding multiple views elements to alert dialog. So here I want to add these element boss. Fine. We'll proceed for this application. Over. Sorry. Fine, boss. Let me create one Android application. Let me close this one. Till then, file menu. Till then, let me start my AVD. Otherwise, it will take much more time. This is what was AVD manager. In AVD, let me start this AVD. Starting AVD. Let me close this one. And let me create one new application. File menu, new project. What is the project number, boss? Let me go to here. Here is Android, and here, what was the last one? When I go to workspace, here is I think 29, 30 is there. Okay, 30. Authority Alert Dialog Multiple View Element Multiple View Element. Okay, boss. Com dot. Okay, boss. This is the package that I want to add. And let me store into my workspace. So where is my workspace? My workspace is in the I. So here is in the J. Java, Android. And let me search for workspace. Where is the workspace? Here is the workspace. Okay, this is the workspace. Okay, boss. Project location should not contain white space. Workspace 1. Okay. Just click on next. And just click on next button. Select phone or tablet. Click on next button. Select empty activity. Click on next button. And this is my main activity. Fine, boss. My event is ready now. So it is creating my own project number 30, taking time. Kaveri, your issue will be solved today. Okay. Then you go to layout. Here is the layout. In this layout, let me change to instead of relative or constant, let me take as a linear layout. Come on, boss. Linear layout. Fine, boss. Let me mention what height and width. Let me go for orientation. Orientation. I want to go for vertical. Now let me give the text for this. Text is multiple view elements, multiple view elements to alert dialog, adding multiple views elements to the alert dialog. Okay, boss, let me go for text color. Let me go for the color hash FF0. Let me go to color picker. In the color picker, let me go for some like a blue color, dark blue. Choose okay. I choose box. Fine. Let me go for text size in the case of, let me go for 25 dp, and let me add bold style, text style. Let me add here as a bold. Just have the view how it looks. Okay, boss, this is the view for your alert dialog. Fine, boss. And let me add one background color for my layout. That light color I want to pursue. Some light color. Light. Which one? Okay, boss. Fine. Choose. This is the light color that is applying on the alert dialog. Okay boss, fine. Now after this one, I want to go for one button. One button. Button. When you on click on that button, it should display the dialog box. Let me add the text. Here is the text. Okay. Open. Open. Alert dialog. Open alert dialog. Okay boss, just you can see here, this is the button which is appearing here. Okay, fine. Let me go for text color, text size 20 dp, and text color as same as for the blue, #0C0C05E1. Fine boss. Let me go for text style in the form of bold. Now just see here, this is your alert dialog box. Now fine, let me go for on click UI. Now on click, I want to go for show. Okay, when I move to the main activity, in this main activity let me proceed for what was finding, need not to find also, directly proceed for what was creating public wide show view v. Here I'll enter. So here okay boss, it's imported now. Now let me proceed for alert dialog builder. Alert dialog dot, you need to go for builder ad is equal to new alert dialog dot builder, and here you will find, here you got alert dialog builder. Okay boss, and in this alert dialog builder you have to pass where you want to load. What is the context for this? So this context is my current class name, current class reference, main activity dot this. Fine boss, let me add the icon ad dot set icon. So here let me go for predefined. You can add your own also, or you can go for predefined also. Android dot r dot drawable dot, so you can go for any button plus. Okay, like hospital. Fine boss, let me add title ad dot set title. So here pass the title in string. So this is the admin login. Fine. Then next you have to proceed for one linear layout. LL is equal to new linear layout, and where you want to create this linear layout in my current context. So that's what I am going for, main activity dot this. Okay, now linear layout ready. Now in this linear layout I want to add all the control components which is required. First is I want to set for edit text et is equal to new edit text of. Now here this is also where you want to launch this one. I want to launch in my current context, main activity dot this. Next I want to set this et dot set hint, so you can set the hint here also programmatically. So enter the user name Okay, next let me go for one more edit text. Let me go for one more edit text. Here is my path. Here is my path. Now here is a pass. Okay, I'll go for enter the password. Enter the password. Fine. Let me add those into the linear layout. LL.addView is a method. So here you can add the child. ET is one child. Let me add one more linear layout dot add view. Add view and pass is one more child. Okay boss, I added. Now what is next now? Let me show the items. Let me show the first set view. AD dot set view. Which view you want to set? So I want to set this linear layout for this alert dialog. And then show AD dot show boss. Fine, this is ready now. Okay boss, fine. Fine boss. Let me run this application in my AVD. Now this is ready. Click on OK. Let me close this one. This is the old. And let me check in my AVD. Okay boss, fine. Now the Gradle is building still. Charger. Still Gradle is building, we have to wait. Okay, what? Launching activity. Okay, activity is launch boss. Activities launched. Okay boss, here I got the alert dialog. Fine. When you click on this alert dialog, you should have to get when you click on this button, you should have to get open the username and open the password. Fine. I got it boss. Huh? Fine. So I added two fields here. So these are the two fields which is required. Understood? So you can add here what? Password. Like this you can go for. Like this you can go for anything. You can add checkboxes, radio buttons, radio group, images also. Understood? Is that clear now? Fine boss. Here we haven't set the buttons. Are you getting? For this one you can set the button also. Fine. AD dot set positive. Set positive and you can proceed for this kind of buttons. Set positive buttons. And here what you have to add boss? The name on the button. Login. Login. And next what is required? you can add, on click listener if you want to add. New dialogue preference में dialogue interface है. New on click what do you want to show? Login success. There, now in this case, look at here. When you click on login, when you click on login button, they should verify entered username and password. Are you getting what I mean to say? So get the values from here and we can able to access. Understood? Fine boss. I'm writing the logic for if what is that et dot get text dot equals, let me pass here boss. What is showing that variable et accessed within the inner class need to be declared final. Where is the final boss? Here, let me make it as a final. Fine, here also make it as a final equals boss and operator. Let me go for logical and pass dot equals. Okay, if both are equals, pass dot get text, pass dot get text dot equals of. Let me pass here string as a boss play. Some string guys, you can go for any string. Let me proceed for toast message. Toast dot make a text. Let me add here the sequence login or valid credential. Then you can launch new activity if you want to launch. Okay, login successful. Okay, and fine. Next, first let me give into current context. Main activity dot, let me mention the context, then sequence, then toast dot length as a long dot show. Okay boss. Else, invalid credentials. Okay, boss. Like this, either you can go in toast, or you can go in launching new activities. So to launch new activities, add two activities here. One is success and one is failure. Do you need a demonstration for that? Yes or no, boss?
No.
Fine. Just let me change some views here. Change of this one light. Launch installing, restart, launching activity. Okay, boss. Now this is ready. The application is ready. When you click on this one, alert, open alert dialog button. You are getting what, boss? Enter username. What are the fields I mentioned, boss? Here, what should I enter here, boss? I have entered. I give the name as Bosley. Click on login. So when you click on login, you should get the text invalid credentials. Why invalid credentials? Try again. What I entered, boss? What I have entered? Yes. Next. Here. Again, we are getting invalid credentials. So instead of this making as a final, let me make as a global variables. String name is equal to et dot get text dot to string. Okay, next ps is equal to string ps is equal to pass dot get text dot string. Okay, boss. Here in shop this one. Let me go for name. Let me go for here name. Let me go for here. Directly here also you can apply. No matter. That is also valid. No matter. Okay, boss. Try here. Just let me launch. Okay, boss. Fine. Open alert dialog. Login successful. Okay, so this is the scenario, boss. Okay, understood? Clear? After this we will proceed for what, boss? After this we will proceed for this, what shall we do? After this, we'll proceed for okay, fine. Just complete this application first.